Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, we would learn how can we set a page size into a letter. Guys, basically when we used to do this thing, when we have to print any letter or we have to fax a letter. So to do this, just click on page layout. And here in this page setup, we have an option called size. Just click on that. And then here we have an option that is letter. What's the dimension that is given here? 18.5 inch into 11 inch. So to apply it, just click on that. Now you can see the size in print preview. Just press Ctrl plus P. Now here is the view of letter pad. Okay. You can change it from here and see how does it look earlier when it is in A4 size. So this is A4 guys, and this is letter. So that's all for today. Thank you. If you really like the content, then please like the video and click subscribe to see more videos like this. And don't forget to share this video with others. You can find the link to complete Basics to Advanced Excel tutorial in the description below, or you can visit mahagurus.com to see lots of other software courses. Thank you.